Clifford stay with dad. We, I'm only Elizabeth and I love to swing. My father often take me to the park. My dog Clifford come along too. Clifford has a father too, but his father lives far away in the country. Sometimes Clifford misses dad. Last year, on my father's birthday, Clifford did something surprising. He ran off the middle of the party. Clifford just wanted to see his dad. He ran as fast as he could. That's pretty fast. When Clifford got to the country, his dad came out to greet him. He was so happy to see Clifford again. Clifford's father still thinks of his dad, little puppy he loved so much. He wanted to be sure that Clifford knew all the things that every dog should do. Clifford should know how to fetch. Clifford's dad showed him what to do when a kid drew a stick. When Clifford tried, the neighbor dog joined the game. The other dog got to the stick first, but Clifford brought it back. Clifford's dad is a good digger. He showed Clifford how to dig a hole. Clifford wanted to make his dad proud of him. Clifford dug a hole. Clifford's dad thought it was a traffic hole, but the neighborhood didn't like it. Clifford had filled the hole up again. Next, Clifford's father showed him how to look through trash cans to find interesting stuff. Clifford had the better way, but neighbors didn't like that either. Clifford cleaned up the mess. Some kids were playing in a field nearby. Clifford's dad wanted to show Clifford how to catch a flying disc. The kids were throwing the flying disc too high. Clifford's dad couldn't catch it until Clifford helped him a little. Just then a motorcycle went roaring by. Clifford's dad doesn't like nosy motorcycles. He started to chase it. Clifford knew that was a bad idea. Someone could get hurt. Clifford raced a shed off the motorcycle until the motorcycle was climbing a steep hill. Clifford's dad caught up, but the hill was too steep for him to climb. He stopped to rest. The big chase had a safe, happy ending. After all that running, Clifford's dad was tired, so Clifford gave him a ride home. It had been a very good visit. Clifford thought he had the world's best dad. And Clifford's dad thought he had the world's best son. I think they were both right. Thank you for listening, everybody.